The name of the dance I'm going to teach you today is called Country Holic. It is written by Darren Mitchell. It is a 32 count four wall, easy intermediate level line dance. It has two restarts, but I'll explain as I go. Starts off on the right foot, forward rock, half shuffle. Forward recover, half shuffle. Step, quarter pivot, cross shuffle. Side rock, behind side cross, do it again. Side rock, behind side cross. Two heels, paddle turn. Heel together, step, quarter pivot, do it again. Heel together, step, quarter pivot. Two cross points forward. Cross, point, and a jazz box together. Cross, back, side, together. Let's do that with counts. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, and 2, and 3, 4. 5, and 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll do a couple more walls and then I'll explain the restarts. 7, 8. We need to get up to speed as well. So I'll get faster as I go. 7, 8. Forward rock, half shuffle. Step, quarter pivot, cross shuffle. Side rock, behind side cross. Side rock, behind side cross. Heel and paddle turn. Heel and paddle turn. Cross point, jazz box together a bit faster. Forward rock, half shuffle. Paddle turn, cross shuffle. Side rock, behind side cross. Side rock, behind side cross. Heel and paddle turn. Heel and paddle turn. Cross point, jazz box together. So, which is here at the front. We are going to dance on the 9 o'clock wall up to the side rock, behind side cross. So here it is, the first restart. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, restart the dance. 11 also is at the front. We're going to, at the back, we're going to do one set of heel together paddle turns. So it will look like this. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, restart here. Paddle, turn, cross, shuffle, etc. I hope that helps. Let's dance now that you know the steps.